Because I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today. I have a dream that one day, down in Alabama, with its vicious racists, with its governor having his lips dripping with the words of interposition and nullification, one day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today.
What murdered these little girls? Every Negro who refuses to go down to try to register and vote participated in that act. What murdered these four girls? The apathy and the complacency of many Negro who will sit down on their stools of do nothing and not engage in creative protest to get rid of this evil system.
Martin Luther King dedicated his life to love and to justice between fellow human beings. He died in the cause of that effort. In this difficult day, in this difficult time for the United States, it's perhaps well to ask what kind of a nation we are and what direction we want to move in.
The Sunday has come, the Sunday has gone, and I can't do much more than to sing you a song. I'll sing it so softly, no one knows. And the choir keeps singing of freedom.